Okay, so this is the diagram for genetic algorithm. So this is a population-based algorithm. We have a population and we evaluate each agent in this population and we select the most successful ones and they will reproduce. And reproduction is done with crossover. So we select one parent and the other parent, so this is mother and father, and they will go through a process called crossover and they will create their children. And these children will go through a process that we call mutation. So one of the gene will be mutated. So what is crossover and what is mutation? And both of them is in the reproduction phase. Okay, so let's see it. So what is crossover? So we have, in the crossover, we give them selected parents. So from the population dictionary, we get the first parent and then the second parent. Okay, so both these parents have genes like this one. So this is a 15 size gene and the other parent has also 15 size gene. So 15, so this is 15 is M. So the length of the gene. So we just randomly select a cutoff point from this 15 numbers, maybe 5, maybe 2, maybe 10, like that. So suppose it is 5. So cut is 5. So we will take the first, from the first parent, we will take the first 5 genes, and from the other parent, we select the rest of the 10 genes, and total it will make 15 genes. Okay, so this is parent 0, this is parent 1, this is the cutoff point. So the parent 0, the genome of the parent 0, from 0 to this cutoff point we selected, and from the other parent, from the current cutoff point to the rest of to the last gene, we combine these two. So this is the first child. Okay, we do the same thing for the child, the other child. Actually, we can create another child, but it is not that necessary. We can make only one child and it's enough. So this part is not necessary. Just think about this part, and if you understand it, that's enough. So we have two parents, and we have these parents have their genes, and we have a cutoff point. So what we do, we set, so if, for example, think this as a genome of the parent zero, and this is the genome of the parent one, and cutoff point is 5. So what we do, from the parent zero, cutoff point is 5, we select these 5 genes, we take it out, and we put them to the child. And for the rest, we don't take this rest, we take them from the other parents. So this is taken from the other parent, and we combine them. So with HStack, MPHStack, actually we combine them, and this will be the genome of the first child. We do this very similar thing for the other child, and we have two childs. And mutation, again, for this child, we select a random mutation point, and with this probability, we change it to another number between 0 and 10. So each genome here is in between 0 and 10, and here with mutation, we select a mutation point and we change it to a random number. Okay, so this is the reproduction phase with mutation. So this is the genetic algorithm. And again, in this very simple toy example, we think that there is a phase and we want to create random numbers, and we want those random numbers to converge to this target gene. Okay, so here, in the next lecture, I will talk about all this process in an agent-based programming way.